How's it going, y'all? My name is Mitch Rosell, and I'm going to play Jamie Johnson in Color by Request. And I hope you dig my version. If you do, I hope you'll share the video, like it, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will put a link below if you want to hear some of my original music. So check it out. Here we go. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. He said this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you could almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. He said, this one is my favorite one. This is me and summer sun all dressed up the day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red and her eyes were blue. Look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color.
Thank you.